Good morning, Resurrection Agents. I'm Twanda Black Gary, and here are your announcements. First Lady Elder LaTanya would like to say thank you, thank you, thank you for everyone who blessed her for her birthday. May God continue to strengthen and keep you all until we see Jesus face to face. Well, it's the Passion Week. We want you to join us this Friday, March 25th, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. for our fourth annual Resurrection Prayer Rally at the Georgia State Capitol. We will pray and make decrees for our city, state, and nation.
Resurrection Agents, if you are attending the prayer rally on Friday, March 25th, 11 a.m., please listen to the following instructions. The prayer rally will be held at the Georgia State Capitol, which is located at 206 Washington Street, Atlanta, 30334. Public parking is located directly behind the Capitol building at the corner of Capitol Avenue and Capitol Square, Liberty Park Plaza Elite Parking. If parking at this lot, the parking fee is $10 per vehicle. If paying cash, please have the exact amount. No change will be dispensed. Debit and credit cards will also be accepted. The rally will take place inside the Capitol building at the South Wing. Enter from the Capitol Avenue entrance, where you will be greeted by a Resurrection for Our House for All Nations representative. To enter the Capitol building, you must have a valid state-issued picture ID, driver's license, school ID, etc. Children without a picture ID must be accompanied by an adult with a picture ID. Important: dress comfortably in your Sunday or business attire. Wear comfortable shoes in preparation for walking and standing. God bless you.
And then on Sunday, Resurrection Sunday, we will parade the glory of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ from Union City through College Park, East Point, the city of Atlanta, ending at Centennial Olympic Park. The praise rally will follow immediately after the parade from 5 to 9 p.m. Don't miss this opportunity to display your personal testimony of God's faithfulness on your car and to share with the world the testimony and evidence that Jesus Christ is alive. Join us on Saturday, March 26, 2 p.m. as we glory map the Georgia State Capitol and Centennial Olympic Park in preparation for Resurrection Weekend 2016. We will have teams praying at the State Capitol and Centennial Olympic Park, and another team handing out flyers and talking to people, encouraging them to attend the rally on Sunday, March 27th at 5 p.m. For more information, please see Apostle Ophelia Mims or Minister Art Hall. Here's a quote from Apostle Chica's Heart: "Stop looking to imitate anyone else. Who you are has never been done before." Amen. There are summer jobs for the youth. If you're 16 years or older and would like a summer job, please stop by the information desk after service to see all of the unique opportunities awaiting you. For more information, please see Sister Sylvia Brown. Ladies, please make plans to attend our March Women's Fellowship after 11 a.m. service today. The cost is only $10, and we are expecting a mighty move of God. The upcoming members class is today, Understanding the Vision and Mission, Class 5. Resurrection Sunday, no class. If you need any questions or information, please contact Minister Don Spears. Attention, Resurrection Agents, it's time to resurrect your body. Spring is on the way. You know we all want to get in shape. Workout classes will be held every Tuesday from 7 till 8 p.m. For more information, please contact Olivia Johnson. Attention, Missions Ministry members, the Mission Ministry is setting up a table for medical emergencies and witnessing during the rally at Centennial Olympic Park on Sunday, March 27, 5 to 9 p.m. They are also asking all doctors, nurses, and paramedical personnel to sign up to volunteer for the outreach at the Etrus Community Center at Ronald E. Bridges Park on April 23rd, 9 a.m. to 2 p.m., along with Union City, the city of Union City. May the Lord bless you as you become an extension of His arms of mercy and love. The RHFAN schedule of services: Sunday worship services, 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. Children's church meets at the same time. Members class immediately following the 8 a.m. service. Early morning prayer Monday through Friday, 5 a.m. till 6 a.m. Bible study, 7 p.m. Wednesday nights. Friday fast all day. Friday night prayer, 7 p.m. Focus 24-6, ages 12 to 17, and Fresh Fire, ages 18 to 25, meet on Fridays at 7 p.m. Please join us for the radio broadcast on 860 a.m. WAEC, Monday through Friday, 7:45 a.m. till 8 a.m. And join us for intercessory prayer, held 15 minutes before every service. Well, that's all for now. Please read your bulletin in its entirety for additional announcements. Peace and blessings, family.